Okay. When I substitute teach a history class, I don't just read the Declaration of Independence. I maybe read it in a funny voice. You know,
hey, we the people!
You see what I'm saying?